Namaste.
Namaskaram.
Vanikam. India.
Welcome to our channel.
Action to reaction.
My name is Tanya Horkava.
I'm Tanya Rykhlyk.
I'm Alex. Follow us on Instagram to get more spicy content.
Like, share and subscribe our channel.
Today we're gonna watch the trailer to the movie Sultan. This trailer with Salman Khan.
Yeah.
Let's start.
And Anushka.
Anushka Sharma. I don't remember.
Khaja Khajbare Stadium mein spot up mahol, sabhi log Sultan ka intezaar karte
hain. Fans. Fans.
Aur yo takaya Sultan.
Oh. Oh. He
looks very strong.
Yeah.
जैसे डॉक्टर की शादी डॉक्टर से हो गया इंजीनियर की इंजीनियर से शादी बनाऊंगा
जब इंग्लिश नहीं आती तो उसकी माँ बहन क्यों कर रहे हैं
मन्ने लगे कि अंग्रेजी में लड़की जल्दी पटे आई लव यू बोलो और उसके बाद सीधा किस हो अगले ओलंपिक्स में मैं हिंदुस्तान को पहलवानी में मेडल दिलाऊंगा वो भी सोने का
सुल्तान ठहर जा सपने देखना अच्छी बात है पर कई बार उनके पीछे दौड़ते दौड़ते ना अपने पीछे छूट जाते हैं
वरना जिस पहलवानी का गुरूर था ना उसी ने मरना पड़ेगा
तुम्हारी कहानी सुनने के बाद आई बिलीव यू बिलोंग इन दैट ड्रिंक
ये लड़ेगा कहां से पकड़ के लाया से आकाश
इट्स अ यंग मैन स्पोर्ट आकाश
पेट निकला हुआ है इसका
और तुम 40 साल की एक रनडाउन देसी रेसलर उठा लाए
ओह
गाइस ओलंपिक गोल्ड मेडलिस्ट वर्ल्ड चैंपियन था रेसलिंग लेकिन कितने साल पहले हां
एक हाथ पर में कितनी रेसलिंग बाकी है डाउन एंड आउट आई डोंट ट्रेन डेड पीपल
मन्ने पहलवानी जरूर छोड़ी है पर लड़ना नहीं भूला
सात आसमां चीले अब सात समंदर पीले चल सात सुरों में कर दे ये ऐलान खून में तेरे मिट्टी मिट्टी में तेरा खून खून पर अल्लाह नीचे धरती
असली पहलवान की पहचान अखाड़े में नहीं जिंदगी में होए ताकि जब जिंदगी तुम्हें पटके तो तुम फिर खड़े हो और ऐसा दांव मारो कि जिंदगी चित हो जाए
This trailer. I liked Salman Khan in this movie and Anushka Sharma. And you know, first of all, I'd like to say that I would like to see how this movie was shooted and I would like to see how his body was changing, you know. Mm-hmm. Remember we watched a reaction Hrithik Roshan, yeah, and Podanka, mm-hmm. also wrestling movie. How Amir Khan was changing mm-hmm. His body through the movie, and this is again. There is some similar situation because he gave up wrestling and then he came back again to this, and it's really interesting because it's a big effort for for any person. And of course, like he was in the beginning in good shape, and there is something like martial memory, but still, it's almost from the beginning anyway. Body, like when you don't do exercises and don't do physical activities regularly, it's just all is going. I mean, not all, but it's going a lot.
Yeah.
And it just becomes again hard. You kind of have to start from the beginning. Just only for people who used to do it before, it's gonna be faster than people who never done it.
Yeah.
Trailer is very interesting. What I noticed for me in the line was, of course, like he had a goal to win a gold for India in wrestling, and this is very cool and great, and at the same time he had a love of his life, and it's another story, and it's also great. But what I noticed, like, he didn't, there was no balance in between.
Life balance, you mean, like, between work and his own?
Yeah, something like this, but yeah. Because, you know, when a person is concentrated on some goal, sometimes can become, I don't want to use this word selfish or egoistic, but sometimes too much concentration or something takes you away from your family,
mm-hmm.
and makes you kind of egoistic for those people, because you don't give them enough attention, or also maybe you don't do those duties which you're supposed to do as a family member, and maybe at this some kind of point there was some problems in the relationships with Anushka. I don't know what's gonna be her name over here. Anyway, or maybe that was the reason why he gave up wrestling for some period of time, because maybe sometimes when some circumstances or obstacles are coming in the life, you might have to give up something for some other reason. So for me it's really interesting how he overcome those obstacles and how he came actually to the end, because in the end what we see him fighting with a really great body, in very good shape, and probably with a gold medal in the end.
I don't know what to add. You said a lot.
I think in the same, you know, what to add.
And I agree with everything. I don't know what to do. What I would say is that about music, they showed very good his emotion compared with his with situations, yes, and
mm-hmm.
Also I liked how he played. Maybe he were in some sport in his real life, not only gym, maybe he has some trainings, but it's my guessing. And a good movie for motivation.
Yeah.
Alex.
I'm agreeing with you both, and what I can add. it's great to see one more motivation movie with the wrestling, and this kind of sports comes up on the whole world on tops. Yeah, you know, this eight corners Erin.
Eight.
Yeah, it's like fighting without rules. There is one rule: don't kick in one interesting place. Yeah, and that's it. And this fighting we saw in the last part of this trailer. So the main hero don't come back in classic sport. He moving a little bit away, yeah, with fighting. But in wrestling, you don't use your hands and legs to kick. In wrestling, you just pulling, pushing,
mm-hmm.
and another stuff. But then in the UFC, using legs, elbows, any parts of your body, and you making money of this.
Now I got why he thought, like, I gave up wrestling, but I didn't give up fight. That was the reason.
A little bit advertisement. Do you remember Party Match? When one guy with statues like wings and screaming like ah, and everyone it's that advertisement of totalizator when some people gives money for some sport results, and in this advertisements this man with wings on tattoo it's the greater warrior of this kind of sports.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Interesting.
Now mm-hmm. we know a lot of new information. Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Yeah. And I, on my job, have one сотрудник.
Colleague,
yeah. He do this sport. Yeah. In free time.
Oh,
and few times he's going abroad and win something, I don't know.
Does he come to work with some kind of injuries sometimes?
No. Noticed.
Okay. So I hope you liked our reaction.
Follow us on Instagram to get more spicy content.
Like, share and subscribe our channel.
Thank you for watching.